doing? My name is David Avalos. I'm from Beta Gamma Nu. What we're doing this week is we got 12 different orgs from this campus as well as other campuses. They pretty much competed against each other the whole week. We had events like taco sales, a Chili's fundraiser, and toy drives on campus, and they accumulated points. The winner not only gets the trophy, which is over there, but they also get $100 to their philanthropy. For them joining our fundraiser cause to give toys to children for Christmas, we're gonna donate $100 to whatever cause they want us to donate to.
Today was the end of the week, and we had an obstacle course, and we had everybody had teams of fives, and as you can see, pretty much the whole week, the winner who collected the most points is gonna end up with the trophy, and we're gonna get their names initialed on the thing. And then all the toys are gonna be donated in December for Special Needs Network. They have a big event, a toy drive. So what we're gonna do is donate all the toys, and we collected about, I'd say maybe close to maybe 1,000.
So what we did is we had teams of five compete, and it was $50 a team, and it was like a relay. So we had them run one at a time, they'd run through, and then run back. So just slide on the other end, and then you come out, and then just run back here, and then tag.
First annual Toys for Joy, Special Needs Network, and then on the back, Beta Gamma Nu.
We got pretty far. We're still waiting on results, so I think we might come second, but we're hoping for first. You never know.
So for second place, we have Saz. And the winners are Kappa Delta Chi.
You're on the camera, dude. Shoot, I got that trophy.
Stay away until the week.
So, now you want to touch it or what? Brendan, are you ready?
Yes!
From the top!